right? Yeah, that's it.
That was it, right?
Yeah. That's it.
Yeah.
All right, so now it looks like we got to get Ice here to settle this grand final. But yeah, they took away, they changed the animation for Charizard's forward air. You know how we used to have, like, the wings with the fire? Yeah, they don't have that anymore. I don't remember what it is, but it's not that.
Oh, his forward air is like a, I think it's like a little claw slash, like a slash attack.
Yeah, that's it. But, like, that the forward air with the wings used to be a really good option. Like, it was a good, like, float away option. It was too good.
Palutena.
All right, so now we're about to see that Palutena again.
Man, look at this man, Ice. He's just looking like, man, whatever.
I'm telling you, Tucson never looks happy to be in the tournament, bro. He beat your ass, take your money with a mean ass face the entire time.
He's like one of the only people I know that he will beat you in a game badly and get mad at himself because
he didn't do it the way he should. He thought he should have.
Yep. He didn't win his way.
Oh wow! Great use of the air attack. Those invincible back airs, bro.
Yeah.
Whoa. I like how he ran off the edge and came back with it. He wasn't trying to let him get any damage.
Yeah.
Nice falling forward there. Uh-oh. Nice teleport cancel. Tucson has a pretty decent lead here. 26th percentile. Uh-oh. And nice looking to close that in. Uh-oh. Nice teleport.
Getting dangerous.
Alright. Ooh. That was a really decent spot dodge, but Meta Knight takes advantage of that situation there. Ooh. The uppie almost
nice.
Killed him.
That was nice.
Surprising. Such little damage. Tucson just looking for an open now. Being really fluid in this movement, it's not really trying to stay still. The spot dodge, I think he was trying to be predictive there, but. And it looks like Six is taking our word to heart. He really has seemed to download Ice here. Now Tucson just slowing the game down.
Taking your time, that's what you got to do sometimes.
Okay. First time I've seen him use that move. Nice job from 6X, right? He's just wearing him down. Right now, Tucson has to play Six's game. And I think if anything, that's where Tucson starts falling behind. He doesn't like to play other people's games. Man, you get him out of his comfort zone. He really seems to also. Oh, wow, good jumping air neutral. Missing the back air there. Gets grabbed for a second. I like how we try to rise again with that neutral air just in case Meta Knight tries to teleport up that way. I would have bounced into the ledge game, got a kill. Save for that last match, last set.
This is very interesting for me to see Meta Knight. I'm appreciating seeing Meta Knight being played.
I'm appreciating Six Sutton's burst of patience. He's not rushing, yeah, he's not running around.
From Ice. Playing the patient game.
Nice run under with that up smash. Almost got that kill right there. Tucson said, no, he's not doing this. Let's go ahead and take it to the next game. Come on, Tucson has five matches. Five matches to think of something.
Don't you just love tournaments? I wonder if he's still going to change characters, though.
There we go.
All right, we got match number two over here. We're changing commentators right now. We got my boy GGC Greed just sitting down.
I'm gonna try my hardest to be not biased. He's picking up Meta Knight. I think I can't be biased because I'm commentating. What I'm gonna say, this guy obviously doesn't realize he's playing Smash 4 and not Brawl because he's playing Meta Knight. You want me to say stuff like that? No, that's bad. That's bad commentating. So, Meta Knight trying to recover his former glory.
He wants to be. He once used to be one of your best friends.
Yeah, he used to be the dude.
He used to be that dude.
But into the match here, Politan, Meta Knight. I don't know who wins it.
Yeah, Ice already lost one.
Oh. All right, see y'all later. All right, so this is the second match?
It is the second. This is grand finals.
Okay. So right now, I guess it's just kind of like a match of attrition. Everybody just kind of being patient, feeling each other out still.
Yeah, that's what it looks like. Everybody's feeling each other out right now.
Still trying that tornado. Wow. That would have
Smash.
Trying to best the rack of the damage up.
Yep, he's been extremely patient. He just don't want to.
I think he died very, very easily. Oops. He's kind of tiny, too. That down back air is not really hitting.
Yeah. Small hurt box.
Oh.
But
that kills. It's like, what? Who said Men Knight suck? He's still got some combos left. But the angel here, the goddess, struggling. What? I might have to take it back. What's that, man?
That was good read. Very good read. She's getting very more offensive. Getting very offensive with Palutena. The patience is crazy, though.
They're paying thousands of dollars right now.
It's like they're just slowly starting to respect each other as they play.
That move actually kills now.
Which one?
Dimension Slash.
His back air is pretty good too right now.
I think he's keeping that up air nice and fresh for when he gotta use it.
Yeah.
Because that's gonna kill really soon. He's good.
That up slam has a lot of knockback.
Both of them are waiting on one good read. I think that's all it's going to take at this point.
Yep. For both of them.
What's without Humphrey in this game, man? That would have nicked.
My heart beat for that one.
So I'm thinking, like, any smash attack from Meta Knight, the grab?
Is it over?
Yeah.
It's over.
The grab. Up grab.
Up grab. Smash 4, a.k.a. recovery, spot roll, spot dodge, rolls, and grabs.
Everything works in this game.
Everything works.
Everything works in this game. I'm just excited. Not excited, but surprised to see somebody playing Meta Knight.
I know. That's what I said. I'm very surprised to see Meta Knight playing right now.
Looks like a possible character change here. I think if he changes, he might go 0-6.
Yeah.
And hey, I ain't gonna lie, I'm not doing good at commentating. I want to scream at this guy because he's about to win. So I'm about to try to find somebody to commentate.
Hey, that's fine though. I can solo. I can solo
you
this.
You got this?
I got you.
Let's do the smash thing. Let's do the smash thing. I see that a lot on this.
Yeah, whatever, you know what I'm saying? Oh, Nick, you got a pop out. All right, Stream. All you got is me now. Try to do my best. Hopefully I don't bore y'all too much because I'm too into the match.
One, go!
Here we go. Good old 0-2. I don't see a lot of these. I don't see enough of these, actually, honestly. I feel like she needs to be played way more than she does get to play. But maybe as time goes by, you will see more of her. But Ice is off to a great start right now. And Meta Knight trying to definitely make a comeback. It's about even now. And that was such a close call. That was, you know. That was a nice choice to make by Meta Knight. Here we go. Okay. It's just me over here. I'm surprised that both of them are not even using custom moves. They're just playing a regular character. Like, I can respect that. I can definitely respect that. Or unless this weed doesn't have all the custom moves.
I don't think the community has decided what they're going to do with
about the custom
customs.
Moves.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I think it gives a lot more diversity to the game. But at the same time, it's kind of scary.
Yeah, there's a couple moves that are just really broken. Like a lot of the Donkey Kong up B.
Yeah, when he just creates very dangerous
by
himself.
I don't know how I feel. Like, what is, they put him in the game for a reason.
Yeah.
So. Because without him, I don't know too much about it, but isn't Donkey Kong pretty ridiculous without customs? Like, he's really, like, top tier? Or is that not the case anymore?
He's pretty decent. He's actually, in my opinion, he's pretty decent. But, customs, I feel like with customs involved, it kind of changes the tier list.
Right. Which is nice, though, because.
Yeah. It's good that you have that option to just switch it up and then do it to the way you want to.
Right.
Limited to just whatever. Right, this is the character. This is how we made him. You have to buff it.
Right, they gave you kind of a little variation. So.
Yeah, so. And, you know, I mean, honestly, it's not like the game was designed to play in tournaments. It's just tournaments are just an option you can have. So, custom moves is just something to have fun with, technically.
I just don't understand why they just won't make Melee again. They just make Melee look good. That's all they gotta do. Oh,
you have to keep a classic.
Yeah, those people have been playing that game for like 9 million years. They just let it go.
That's very true.
It's getting bigger, though. That's the crazy part.
Yeah, it definitely takes a lot of skill, too.
It's
such a close match. Anybody can have this match right now.
So does she have trouble killing?
Oh, yes. No.
No.
Just got to be patient sometimes. Because you get too impatient just throwing out kill moves, most of the time you can get punished for it. So. You almost had a stroke. It was close.
So Ice does not want the reset.
He does not want the reset. He wants to win so he can go home, enjoy his money, and probably play more Smash after he leaves.
Yes, I know. I mean, I'm glad this one wasn't a team tournament because RIP team tournaments, they are
kind of long.
That's ridiculous. So long. Baby. Now I see why they do, like, if you go to, like, a major, I think Winners is the only one. Or, no, even, like, Marvel, when it's, like, the 5v5, it's just one game.
One game, you lose.
Which really sucks for that game, but it's, like,
you need to,
otherwise you'll be there for 24 hours running right the tournament.
It's, unfortunately, we can't, everything just takes too much time. If everybody was just, like, ready, as soon as somebody was done, just be right behind each other, like, maybe you could be able to do that. It's not happening. All right, we got match number
four.
Yeah, match number four. 2-6 right now, 1 for Ice. And we're on Meta Knight's face. He wants home field advantage. He's already cheating.
Let's see if somebody gets hit by the laser again like they did the last time.
Yeah. I'm still surprised that I see a Meta Knight being played. Like, I'm happy because I hate seeing the same characters. Like, Apex was like that. Like, you just seen a whole bunch of Luigi, Diddy Kong, and Sonic. That was the main characters that you saw.
So, Falcon's not played a lot then?
Well, I think he's rising, but he's not played as much as those characters.
Okay.
I think number one played character is Luigi right now. Definitely.
So I haven't really seen any like really, really good Luigi. He's pretty strong.
Luigi is strong.
Is this customs or straight up?
Straight up.
Really?
Luigi straight up is very strong. He can down grab into some pretty combos that can do very high damage. His aerials, they have very low frames and they hit hard. He can kill really easily. Like,
wow. We gotta stop cursing this mic, man. That's like 4 out of 5 we've said something about death and then somebody died.
I know. All right, let's tend to the match. We got some hype going on back here. We got Poke Chop going crazy, doing the usual.
Yeah. I was like, what's that note? Oh, never mind.
Well, it's looking rough for Ice right now. Let's see if he can bring this back like it. Oh!
Look at you, man.
Wow.
Look, that's 2-for-2.
That was, he just reset the bracket.
Yes, bracket has been reset.
Let's see how this is going to
turn
out.
That's crazy because in Winners, it was a really fast three-piece. I was like,
was
he's got him free. And then, hey, man, he downloaded that first round, so we'll see.
I guess, he really got the will to win. He wants it.
Yeah. Most of the killers aren't here today. They're at some other tournament.
Yep.
And this is the second time where there's just so many damn tournaments going on now.
It really is. It's like, it's not enough time for all the tournaments. You know, it sucks being an adult, having to pay bills, work, and all that stuff.
Yeah. I mean, even our scene in, as a whole, we have like 5 or 6 tournaments going on all the time. So
it's hard to make it out to all of them.
Yeah. You got to pick. It's almost like you got to just pick which one you want to stick with and run with them. So we'll see. I know Yomi's doing real big things down there. I haven't had a chance to get down there myself, but Darius has told me it's really cool to see that as well. So
yeah, I've never been there myself, but I've definitely seen a lot of talk about it.
Hey, man,
they hype about it.
I saw their stream. Their stream is legit, man. They have a really nice looking stream.
Yeah.
And I heard the venue looks really nice as well. So shouts out to them trying to take over Georgia and unify us. So that'd be nice.
I mean, besides, here at Grenade Brawl, I mean, I feel like Georgia do need some unison, some control. Like,
yeah, man, we honestly need like one to three, I think, is the limit. Because, I mean, it's not like we're spread out like Tampa and Miami.
Yeah, that's
he
true.
Looks like he's ready to go home. <He's> We appreciate you guys coming up here. it's nice. We get some casuals in, so there's a lot of practice that we get up here.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
All right. Reset.
The reset's here. Here we go. Starting the match.
Ice has switched twice. He's on Sheik now.
Yeah, he plays Sheik.
Sheik is really hard to kill with, so.
Yeah, but she's also very hard to touch.
I don't know. Is Meta Knight a floaty character? Does he die pretty quick? Or?
Yeah, he's pretty light.
Oh,
pretty light.
So have you heard all the rumors about the DLC for this game?
No. What rumors?
Lucas is confirmed.
Oh, yeah,
so
yeah,
that's not a rumor. But yeah, somebody was messing around. I haven't seen if it was like a hoax or not, but I saw like 3 or 4 confirmations that people were playing around with the DS files, and they found like Ryu and
I did hear
Roy.
About that. Yeah, I did.
That would be cool. I'd be interested in playing it. Roy was my favorite character in Melee, even though everybody tells me he sucks, but he was cool.
Yeah.
Ooh.
I think since he wasn't that good, I guess he didn't get as popular as he could have been, but I think as far as like casual players, he was very popular.
Yeah, yeah, definitely popular among just regular players. But I guess Marth is kind of like better than him in every aspect. That's what David said, so.
Yeah, pretty much. Like,
so Marth is too pretty, man. Roy's like a real nigga. That's why I like Roy.
Roy's our boy.
So that would be cool, and hopefully they don't, you know, give him the copy-paste treatment, so if that's...
Oh, yeah, definitely. I hope not. I mean, I won't mind settling, I mean, just a completely different character, because in a way, Roy, if they do make Roy, they should remake him completely different than they did on Melee, because if they don't, it's going to be like Lucina, Marth, and Roy are going to be like the exact same character.
Right.
So it's like no point in having 3 of those back to back.
So, well, that's, you know, because they went that route with Ike. So hopefully in the new one, they make him a little, maybe give him like a longer weapon or something. I don't know.
Give him
a spear. Let's see what that looks
like. That would be very interesting.
Yeah, that might be kind of broken, but.
A spear character is.
Yeah, you know, yeah, that dude would be top tier. So, seems like Ice just hasn't been able to kind of counter what Six has learned from in the first match that they played.
Well, it seems like Six is just really just waiting on Ice to come in and then just punching him more. He's not really making an attempt to advance on him. He's just waiting for Ice to run into him.
Yeah. But it's working for him. It's been working for him for 4 games now, so.
Yeah.
Hopefully Ice can, oh. Look, man, we keep every time.
Never seen.
Survival.
Why is all the
Houston is getting killed, man.
They ain't got nothing to hate on.
All right, Ice thinking about his next character to play with.
I feel like he really shouldn't change characters. It's really just a different change of pace on how he should approach the situation.
I definitely think he should run Palutena again. But, you know, whatever he feels comfortable with.
Yeah, he looks a little distraught, man. Put on tilt, so we'll see. I mean, it really anybody that goes 3-0 somebody and then gets beat 3-1
hey,
will get put
look,
on tilt.
Anything can happen in tournaments because it can get down to the final match and then ice can come all the way back.
Yep,
to three
there we
it's
go.
Like, you never know what can happen. It's like when somebody really wants to win, you never know what can happen.
Yeah.
I mean, they didn't make it to grand finals for no reason.
That's true. That's the. You're still going to come out with something, right? So.
Yep.
He's reaching deep into his bag right now, seeing what he can do. This is the fourth character, right?
Yeah. You know what's funny? Because actually, like, he really just, like, picked up Mario this weekend.
Oh, no. That'd be
like,
crazy
he's
if
he's
he won.
He actually picked him up for the team tournament. But. Since it didn't happen, you know.
Yeah, no, we wasn't enough. There's...
That tornado freaking hurts. Is that not? Is that a custom?
No, I think that's regular, man. It's just
wow.
If he catches you at the right angle, I think you get all the hits. So.
Yeah, he's just being six. Is just being very patient right now. He's just waiting for an opportunity every single time.
Gets him once and gains a lead. See, but yeah, I think you. I guess that's the downside of it. If you miss with that tornado,
yeah,
you can pretty
get
much.
Punched. He can definitely get
yeah,
punched.
Yeah, he
for
can
it.
Get hard.
I don't know. Maybe I don't know. Like as far as the recent that patch they did, the last patch they did, I don't know what they did to Meta Knight. But I don't know if they buffed him or not because I mean that tornado did like 22 damage. Like that's why he got 22. That's a lot of damage for a single move. Like. Some fully charged master type wouldn't even take that much damage. Unless he got hit by something else first. I don't know. I can't even remember.
I can't remember either. I know it did a lot of damage.
I'm going to check. I'm going to pay attention next time he gets hit because I'm curious myself. That's
maybe if you get that last kind of hit of it, you know, maybe it does more damage.
Yeah.
Damn near close. It was
yeah.
like 18 or 20 or so.
Yeah,
so.
It hurts, definitely. It's such a patient game right now. The patience
yeah.
is real. this is, hey, this is gonna time out. I got a feeling this is gonna time out. Cause it's like, they're both being so patient.
Yep.
Is that a real combo?
I guess it's a it's percentage based, right?
Maybe. I mean, I don't know.
It seems like it is.
I've seen people get hit by it enough to make
yeah.
it like it's legit.
Yeah,
combo.
like he's done it quite a few
yeah,
times.
So. But look how patient. Like Six is not even attacking. Just,
yeah, man. Dude, look, I'm gonna have to get you on the mic, man. That's like seven times.
Oh, God.
Every time you say something, they die.
I'm just going to be quiet then. I'm about to just going to keep breathing on the mic.
Shit, you online. This shit is going to time out.
I'm not playing. It's going to time out at the rate it's going. Mm. You see, like, he is just waiting on ice. He is not even moving.
Yeah, he's not.
He's just, that's all he's doing. He's just
yeah.
waiting. To hit him, once he hit him, his goal is to get him in the air to do that, his up beat. Back up damage, get him in the air, up beat.
Yep.
That's his game plan.
And it's working up. Oh. Had that been any regular character, that was a wrap, but.
He is winning through sheer patience
right
now.
Dang, and I thought that was it.
Oh, Mario.
I didn't realize he had one stock, or he had two stock.
Yeah. That's why it's rough right now. It's definitely rough.
Ice is going to have to go crazy now. He's got a minute to make something happen.
He did it once when he fought the Captain Falcon.
Yeah, he's got to. There we go. Oh, well, he's making.
Oh.
I don't think. I think he kind of had to do whatever he could.
Yeah.
All right, so in the complete role reversal here in Grand Finals, we got Falcon House 6 up 2-0.
This guy, I'm not even going to say anything. I'm going to let him have it. All right, here we go. This is what I think he should have sticked with the entire time, but, you know, he wants to switch it up to see how he does with other characters, but I think this is by far his best shot with this character. This is his main. This is the character he plays, so he just needs to stick to what he knows.
Yeah. The problem with I guess Smash is a little different, but always playing a lot of characters, there's one you're gonna favor.
Yeah, definitely. That's any game in my opinion. Anything in life, really.
Yeah.
The thing that you're used to, that's what you're gonna be able to do.
See, that's what he needs to do is block. Get that and then
But it's kind of hard because, like I said, he's being very patient. Like this Meta Knight's been. Six is just being very patient. He is really not attacking. He's mostly waiting for Ice to come in. Nice combo.
I think you're right. Yeah, that's a combo.
Detected.
Here comes the tornado. I feel it.
Nice combo. I think that was a combo. I swear, like, by the minute, this match is looking more and more like Street Fighter. Like, the patience is real.
They're playing hardcore footsies right now.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, because, you know, Ice is realizing that he's just trying to get him, like you said, he's just trying to get him in the air to do the...
Yeah, that's his whole game.
What is that, up B?
Yep.
Or up smash.
I mean, up smash gets him in the air. If it kills, then that's a plus.
Yep. So, Ice has got to get something going here. Not looking too good for him right now. We need grief to channel the
Yeah, it's looking rough for our hero.
It is. There we go.
All right. Well, you never know what can happen. Yep. Remember having a Captain Falcon. You never
gotta
know.
Gotta play solid. Got time.
I know that was an accident.
Yeah. It does that. You have to like.
Yeah.
Was he going for a grab there as well? There we go. Got something. There we go. The nice thing about her is she can kill kind of
early.
Yeah.
Yeah, and the Meta Knight being light and the rage being on.
That would have been it, too.
Yeah, that probably would have been it.
That was like deja vu. Like, that's how he ended the first, the winner's finals.
Yep.
Oh, it is so intense. I can't even commentate right now.
Oh, God. And he pulls himself.
He pulled himself
out of the depths right there.
My heart is beating.
Jesus Christ.
Whew. Oh, God. I'm messing up the. There we go. Can somebody please get this guy? I wish I could see, like, the chat so people can tell you how ugly you are right now.
We don't have too many people in the chat right now.
How many people are viewing right now?
I think there's, like, eight or nine, something like that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we got a gross match. Now, when Marvel gets in, we should get some people. Unless, no, Combo Breaker's probably still going on, so.
Yeah.
All right, this is round four.
Anything can happen.
Reset grand finals.
I believe in Disney miracles. Disney miracles. Hey, but honestly, like, after seeing, you know, I've known Ice for several years. He's a close friend of mine, and we played a lot of games together. But he plays his best when he's under pressure. And right now, he's under pressure, so anything's possible.
I think Rolo said that he loves you, Mario.
He loves me? That's what he said. Love you too, Rolo. Of course, Rolo didn't say nothing about Eon, but you know. Because, I mean, I know who's important here.
This stage is shorter, like height-wise. Mm-hmm. It seems like you can hit them up and kill them faster on this stage.
Oh, yeah. I think actually this stage has a pretty high ceiling. Patience is so real.
Yes.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, wow. That grass fucked him up.
I know, right?
Yeah, man, you're not lying. This guy's playing so patient.
He really is.
So he got one more stock to take the tournament. Unless we get another repeat of what just happened.
Yep, never know.
I don't know, maybe Meta Knight is just a really bad matchup for this character.
I mean, honestly, I don't know.
Yeah, it's a matchups in this game are really weird,
yeah.
So.
But as far, I mean, I don't see anything that's like really countering her. I'm just seeing that he's being very patient. That's all I'm seeing. It's nothing really character.
He's like a charge character.
He can pretty much do this same thing with any character and it could be the same outcome. The patience is very real. I mean, Meta Knight does have some very fast strikes. That's about it, though.
Time might become a factor here.
Mm-hmm. You're right.
Ooh.
That's it.
And that will be the tournament.
That is the tournament.
Falcon House 6 takes it. Came out He lost 3-1 in winners. No, 3-0 in winners, right? It was a three-piece in winners.
Yeah, I think so.
And then came back. So it's good games to him.
This guy, man.
All right, we are going to switch to Marvel
good
to
old
close out the night. Everyone loves
Marvel versus Capcom 3.
Yes, everybody loves that game.
Everyone loves this game. Stay tuned for Marvel versus Capcom 3.
I'm freaking starving. I haven't eaten.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm full. Waffle Popeyes.
Oh,
I'm going to rub it in, too.
It.
I'm sorry.
Don't say that.
You got to take it.
That's
it was
up
so delicious,
that's
too.
So fucked up.
Like, I had the breast. And, you know, it was like it was so meaty and with the hot sauce. And we had some fries and the biscuits. You know the biscuits.
Yo,
it's
man.
Like,
fresh Popeyes biscuits. Right. People just don't know.
I know, right? People fight over those. They bite other people over those, you know.
All right. I appreciate you helping us commentate Smash.
No problem. No problem. You know, anytime I'm present, I can do it. I don't mind. Something to do.
All right.
All right,
Dan.
Have fun
done
on Marvel.
All right. Thanks, guys. Switching to Marvel.